wonder, is there a connection between the suit and Spider-Man? When Spider-Man came on the scene, it seemed that you were more focused on him than the target we told you to test against.
When he was there, Spider-Man, I felt like the suit was under control. I felt good.
Just being in proximity to Spider-Man? Why would that be?
It happened one other time. Parker.
Parker? Richard Parker? He's dead.
But his son is not.
The suit was built with Richard Parker's DNA, and his son is Spider-Man. Wow. And getting close to him is giving Brock more control over the suit. Get Brock to tell you everything.
His name is Peter Parker. He lives with his aunt in Queens. He's still in high school.
And he'll come to you of his own free will.
Oh, I don't think we have to worry about that.
What the hell are you doing?
This is mine! And you can't have him!
Brock!
You are not going to kill me! Do you hear me in there? You are not going to kill me! Eddie Brock is loose. I need backup at my location ASAP. I'm glad you're loose, Brock. I can kick your ass good and proper now.
Left, on ground. baseline data. It's so fast! Target is on ground floor. Tango crossing baseline gamma. Target low.
Tango on rooftop!
level operations in progress. Ground level operations in progress. Target level. Tango on ground. Target at street level. Target low. Tango crossing base right on. Target is 4480.
We may have lost Eddie Brock, but we've still got Peter Parker.